and they're off. Pretty even start. Elusive Knight is showing speed. Archer Fleet is there. Louis Legrand moving through. El Da Vinci fast from the outside. And Victory Walk. These five right across the track as they lead the chute and move on to the main track. It's a break of four. Here's Everything's Bueno moving up. Just to the outside of Case Notes. Down along the rail, that is Cosmo. Up on his outside, Nav Couture's Fortunate Prince will have to pass them all and make up 10 lengths with 4.5 furlongs to go. The leader is the favorite, Louis Legrand. Louis Legrand just off the rail, room at the inside for Victory Walk, and he's coming on through. El Da Vinci runs along in third. Everything's Bueno is now a joint fourth with Archer Fleet. Then we come to Elusive Knight, who's on the extreme outside and 5 lengths off the lead of Louis Legrand as they move to the far turn. Louis Legrand just leads at 3/4 of a length. Victory Walk pushed along from the inside. El Da Vinci runs along third. Everything's Bueno is in behind them. Archer Fleet, Elusive Knight whip out on Case Notes as Louis Legrand is getting away at the quarter pole. Louis Legrand opening up as they come to the head of the stretch. He now leads it by about 2. El Da Vinci, Everything's Bueno, Victory Walk out after him. Archer Fleet is still there. Here comes El Da Vinci, suddenly Louis Legrand is struggling. El Da Vinci, Everything's Bueno on the grandstand side. Victory Walk down along the rail. It's El Da Vinci. Now Louis Legrand trying to fight back. Everything's Bueno, the grandstand side. A three-way driving finish. Louis Legrand fights back for the win. Tight for place and show, El Da Vinci or Everything's Bueno.